I feel like it just has everyone in it that you want to see, starting with Cinqua Walls, Jack Harlow, Teyana Taylor, myself included. Just a great cast, and then just one of those summer flicks where you just kind of really enjoy the energy that it brings, and it allows everyone to sit back, laugh, have a moment where you might have a shed a tear, and at the same time kind of have that nostalgia of the original.